Can you measure liquid in mg? No, you cannot measure liquids in milligrams, mg, because mg measures weight, whereas liquids are typically measured by volume in milliliters, ml. To convert, you would need the density of the liquid, but normally, use milliliters for liquid measurements.